Welcome to the Jamestown Community Chorus's Monday Night at the Movies, a weekly presentation throughout the spring from local artists performing music for our neighbors. My name is BJ Whitehouse, and I'm the music director of the JCC, and I'm very pleased to introduce tonight's offering. Tonight's presentation features the Jamestown Community Chorus singing a selection from Johannes Brahms' Seven Secular Songs for Mixed Chorus, Opus 62, Number 3. It's no secret among chorus members that Brahms is my favorite composer. The lyricism of his music combined with the complex and inspired harmonies make him a favorite with all choruses. For a little background on tonight's selection, we go to the American Choral Directors Association's Choral Journal in an article written in September 2012 by Marika Kuzma. The seven songs for mixed chorus, Opus 62, emerged in the midst of Brahms' highly prestigious appointment as director of the Vienna Gesellschaft der Musikfreunde, that is, the Society of Friends of Music, that included the directorship of its house choir, Singverein. Often, his own harshest critic, Brahms was clearly proud of Opus 62. He included three of its leader in the opening concert of what was to be his last season at the Musikverein, which was the concert hall at the Gesellschaft. He also made a specific request that his publisher, Simrock, send a copy of Opus 62 to Paul Heise, the poet, whose four of the seven songs within the opus. The third song of the set, Waldesnacht, or Forest Night, became within his lifetime and has remained one of the most beloved choral pieces. A sample of the translation from Waldesnacht includes, Forest Night, so cool and wondrous, once again I fondly greet. After all the world's confusion, how your rustling cheers my heart. Here, my weary mind and body sleep as if in a dream, and it seems as if all sorrows once again lay down with them. The chorus will sing this in honor of Arbor Day, which was this past Friday. So now, sit back and enjoy the Jamestown Community Chorus singing Forest Night by Johannes Brahms, and thank you so much for tuning in to Monday Night at the Movies.